some people said to me, well, you, when I got sober, they said, you know, you're going to have to do some therapy. And, you know, I used to be a working class person, but then I've done some therapy now, so I think I'm super middle class now. I don't even call it therapy, I call it thefts. I've done some thefts, I've done quite a bit of thefts, actually. I only did 4 sessions of thefts. Mainly because I didn't want to be one of those guys who ended up being too sorted out.